Instead of feeling those feelings of shame, we power up in rage. Instead of feeling and processing those feelings of shame, we starve ourselves or we become addicted to looks. Instead of feeling feelings of shame, if we have enough money, we just take trips all the time. We travel because, let's face it, trips or buying something gives us a fast, temporary relief from that pain, man. And the devil is talking shame-ese. You're an addict. You have a porn problem. You messed up in that relationship. You're divorced. It goes on and on and on. It's a lame game. And we try to cover it with all of these things, and they don't work. And then God's saying, I want to love you and receive you. I want to forgive you. I want to cleanse you. I want this. And yet we're like, oh, no. I'm God. I can take care of it. I can cover my own tracks. The next deal will do it. You know, the next person I take to bed will do it. The next high.